I'm Robin Moreno. I'm a writer, and I do yoga.
Kinda.
And this summer, I have a book coming out, Practically Posh. I start my days at the Springs General Store with my doggies, and then I enjoy the Hamptons, the farm stands, and of course, the beach. It all gears me up for the weekend, where I host the morning, noon, and night show at our gorgeous summer house in Bridgehampton.
Women's Day Magazine's Robin Moreno has some money-saving ideas that we can all use when we hit those supermarket aisles. Robin, good morning.
Money talks.
For some people, that's not an option. It's a budget buster.
It is a budget buster. And the thing about nannies, too, to remember is it's not just for rich people anymore.
Hey, Robin, good to see you.
Good to see you. Well, these gifts are really impressive. They're all very pampering, but also very practical for dad. I'm here in Watermill at the 13th Annual Super Saturday event, which is one of the best events of the summer. It is a shopping event to benefit ovarian cancer, and I'd love to tell you more, but you know what? Gates are open, vendors are selling, I gotta go. What length would you go to get that one thing you needed? Would you beat someone up? I'm just saying, I don't know.
I saw this guy eyeing a jacket I was interested in. Yeah, I would. I would not be afraid to push him into the ground.
So, as you plumb viewers probably know, I am no stranger to polo, but for as many matches as I've actually been to, I've never played the game. Until today. So I've come here to Watermill at a private polo field with Nick Roldan, who is a professional polo player and Hampton's hunk. And I'm gonna get what every woman in the Hamptons wants, a private lesson with a hot polo player. And do you like side saddle?
No. Absolutely not.
People think the Hamptons is all about glitz and glamour, but you know what? Gorgeous natural beauty and some tranquility to be had. I'm gonna do that tonight at the Full Moon Paddle. I have to get on a paddle board actually to do this. I've never done it before. I'm a natural, guys. I think I should like enter like a paddleboard competition. Wait, I'm going into the reeds. Is this normal? Oh, a shortcut. I'm taking a shortcut. I'm all good. It's all good. Ah! This is perfect. It's uncanny, really, how good I am.
A brilliant move that I think was very smart for you to do.
Is this where you do your yoga?
No, I go to practice. And I go to, in Sag Harbor, I go to
Yoga Shanti?
Yeah, Yoga Shanti.
I go to Yoga Shanti as well.
Oh, yeah.
You have to know who you are, what you want to project, your comfort level, your own innate sensuality.
They hide the muffin top, the Buddha belly, the thick thighs, everything.
How did you know?
Your covers.
She's looking right
here
at me.
To there.
You're not cool, man. Not cool. Nothing captures the taste of the Hamptons quite like a fresh lobster roll. And from beachside shacks to swanky restaurants, there are so many versions to choose from.
But we're trying to come up with a catchphrase of Rob.
Because if you guys remember, he did the weekend report, and he always ended it with, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. So I've been doing Plum for like 4 years, and I'm always like, I'm Rob Moreno. Hasta la vista. Have you ever thought about running for like mayor?
No.
Seriously. Make it, woo! Lots of friends here. That's gonna butter me up, I think.